Kelly Armstrong says, thoughts on lowering my resting heart rate? It's often in the high 80s or low 90s once I'm up for the day. I wish I knew the answer to that. I'd use it for my heart rate. I don't even measure my heart rate because my whole life it's been kind of high. I think breathing and meditation are probably the best things that you can do. I've typically had a white coat response, white coat syndrome response to getting my blood pressure taken. And because as soon as I feel the pressure, I start to get anxiety and I'm like, oh no, it feels like it's high and I get an adrenaline rush. And a couple of years ago, I got rejected from giving blood 3 times in a year because either my blood pressure or my pulse was too high when they measured it, both because of the adrenaline surge. And I was not able to donate blood until I started using Headspace, the meditation app. In particular, the visualizations of the happiness portion, which basically told you to imagine a ball of I think it was yellow light, like a spark in the middle of you that starts to expand and expand until it fills all of you. And then when it fills all of you, you start imagining it expanding to everyone in the house, everyone in your neighborhood, everyone in your block, everyone in your neighborhood, and just out and out. And you get as far as you can through the universe until the meditation session ends. And while you're doing that, you imagine that everything that that light touches creates happiness in whatever it touches. It's like the Midas touch, but with happiness instead of gold. And the first time I was able to donate blood was when I went in to get my blood pressure and pulse taken, and I imagined that bright light in the middle of my chest. I just did the visualization thing, and boom, like my heart rate, my pulse just went straight into normal zone because I was able to, my brain created an association between that visualization and the state that the meditation produced that later allowed me to leverage that state. I didn't have to do the meditation. I just used the image in my mind to bring that state up. So that'd be the first thing that I try. If I find out that I have a medical condition with a physiological solution, I'll let you know because I have the same thing.